Ever wonder how we add grill marks to food on set? Here is a method I like to use from time to time, using a charcoal starter to add grill marks to a burger.